This video starts with an Elastic Cloud Security instance, with endpoint security installed on some Windows endpoints through the Elastic Agent. You can learn the steps to install endpoint security and configure Elastic Security in our free Elastic Security Quick Start. Starting from the Overview tab in Elastic Security, first navigate to the Administration page. Next, click on the Integration Policy under the Endpoint section. In our example, the policy is named Windows Endpoints. Your policy name will be different based on what you called it during the creation of the policy. From this view, you can see the name of the policy, along with configurations you can change. You can enable or disable the malware protections using this toggle button on the top right side. Next, you can set the protection level to prevent or detect. Malware protections are enabled by default, and the protection level is set to prevent. This offers maximum protection out of the box. Setting the protection level to detect will observe malware alerts and trigger detections. However, no activity on the endpoint will be blocked. Next, after determining the protection level, determine whether a user will be notified when the alert is detected. For Platinum and Enterprise users, this is where you can configure the message that appears to the user. You can add further instructions for the user that are specific to your organization. After configuring the notification message, scroll down to customize the events captured by each operating system. By default, all events are enabled. You can disable or enable file events by checking the box next to them. The last configuration option is to register Elastic Security as an antivirus on Windows operating systems. This step is completely optional and disables Windows Defender or any other antivirus solutions when enabled. After making your configurations, scroll to the top and click Save. Another box will appear and ask you to save and deploy the changes as confirmation. Once the change is applied, you will receive a success notification in the bottom right corner of your window. After that, you're all set. The policy applies to all endpoints within that integration. Thanks for watching this video on how to configure the endpoint security policy within Elastic Security. If you're ready to dive deeper into Elastic Security, start your Elastic Security Quick Start today.